playing a lot of F120 recently. I'm checked into a online tournament. I'm just waiting right now. As you can see, there's no matches in progress. The match ended, you've got 1,313 plays out of 725 that it's checked in. I'm just waiting. I'm here Nathan time, Sunday 29th of November, today, quarter to one, race in line, 12:45 from the Asbury to register and check in, and there's 15 minutes to register, the check-in period, so we're about to find out. We're playing first. While I'm waiting, I'll play a bit of Divina practice. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, good save, Alisson. I thought that would dip in then, but good save, that's on target as well. That wasn't though, Jesus Christ. Got about 12 minutes until we start, should do. Say about this is reminding funny what I'm doing. FIFA 21 Sunday tournament, November 29th today. 12:45. I've already registered, I've already checked in. I'm just waiting till 1 o'clock. Because that's the check-in period between quarter to one and 1 o'clock. Before we can get some. But we've got 357 I've checked in out of 725. 725 players have registered. 357 players have checked in. So, we got to 1 o'clock. After 1 o'clock, you can't check in, so it's not online tournaments. Hopefully, I'll do very well. I've got 10 minutes. The longest 10 minutes you'll wait. Yeah, Lou.
Are you alright?
Yeah, yeah. What's up?
What are
8 minutes. I've checked in. I'm ready to rock. $365 out of $725. So that leaves 60 players. 60 players to check in before 1 o'clock, which is in about 6.5 minutes. But my very first time on a FIFA online tournament. Let's see how we do once it gets underway. So say you got to 1 o'clock, and it's game time. And also I'd like to thank the event host, ESL. Put this on. I haven't been online for a bit, so. Well, I've been online, but I've not been online streaming on me channel for quite a bit, because I've been working a lot. I'm working tonight, but it's just this is about all that. We're still waiting for 60 odd players. Speedy Sausage won. Nicely put. Speedy Sausage won. What else we've got on this? Manworth. I want to play Speedy Sausage 1. I say it should be random. So you know who you're going to play. I'm seeing any funny ones. Player 030405, what a name. That's the relative of the 5. He's got to be English. We've got less than 5 minutes until we play. Actually, yeah, check it period, just 1 o'clock. I'm sorry, I'm back. That's got to loop before this thing. We've got 3 minutes. Less than 3 minutes. My very first time doing online FIFA tournament like this, so I'm going to enjoy it and see if we can get some from it. Got two teams in mind. Premier League champions, because I'm a Liverpool supporter. I've got another team in mind. Still 60 plays short. 60 plays saved. They haven't do it, but they haven't checked in yet. I accepted very first second it says so. Although it says ESL Saturday tournament, it's actually held today, on a Sunday. So it'll be Sunday ESL tournament. Not Saturday. So in the minute, it looks like it's only 365 hours. With less than a minute to go. What do you do here then? I'll start this game. And here we go, my very first game. Wait for my opponent. Here we go. Obviously, you can see I'm a Liverpool supporter. I'll wait for this chap, whoever he is, or her, you don't know. I the way we've played it, as you can see. Here we go. With the old faithful. The Premier League champions. Here we'll show you the PSG. Remember where you want Fabinho. Set the back. Can you play that? I don't think you can. So I'll change that. So that Joe's been got a lot of games recently. Here we go. The very first match of the online tournament. Let's see how we do. And it's game time. Kickoff is a few seconds away.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to
and
the game. I'm Derek Ray,
and
ready
PSG
to bring you commentary, and joining me
and here
is
we
the
go.
Former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, thanks Derek, all that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Firmino. This looks promising out wide. Draxler.
He plays.
He's
offside.
Straight offside, just
it's
as it
beautiful.
Looked promising.
Good playing by us.
Salah.
For Salah, that's it.
It'll be a throw.
That's a throw in for us.
Intelligent
what a poor ball
here.
That was.
Well, it all counts for naught. No surprise that the focus should be on Sadio Mane. What kind of performance can we expect from him in this game, Lee?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Something to worry about here.
What's it? What's that?
And Thiago, can they forge ahead?
He went for the shot.
Tidily, he had plenty to think about. Well, goalkeeper mistake, will there be a price to pay? Neymar.
That was a poor ball from...
And intercepted it.
That was a poor ball.
And threading it forward. And he's found a bit of daylight.
It's Mbappe, but he's...
courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
But
well, you have to be
it.
Brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a center. Player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Effective pressure to regain possession. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Henderson.
Oh, what a ball to Roberto Firmino. He's in. He's in.
It's
1-0 to Liverpool. What a goal. What a pass. He found the space. And it's 1-0 to Liverpool.
Virgil van Dijk.
It's a foul. Thank you.
Free kick awarded to Liverpool.
Outside on the
lawn. Options in the centre.
Well, was that going? But that's
using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
What a ball!
And a throw-in forthcoming. Icardi. An incisive pass.
Oh, what a save from Alisson. Get in.
Well, it's all about concentration. Goalkeepers can go so long without doing anything. Look at that stretch.
And played in by Di Maria. And still dangerous. Lorenzi.
Ah, Salah, beautiful.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Oh, Alexander won it easily. And there comes Liverpool.
Salah.
Oh, that should be. Oh, how was that not 2-0?
Did take a touch on the way through.
Money.
A corner. And now the delivery. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, you beautiful can tell defending. What the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
There's another penalty shout. No one's shouting for it.
They've regained possession. And Mohamed Salah now.
Oh, what was that, Salah?
Jordan Henderson has lost possession. Might be a chance here.
Oh, we're offside.
Sadly, that's offside.
That was onside by a mile.
Icardi. Mbappe with it. Excellent defending.
It's Mora with the pace.
Move in the making.
That's a penalty ref!
Well, I think you could call that an escape.
Jesus Christ. Look, see, there's a replay in penalty. Oh, here we go.
Icardi!
Yes, it's 1-1.
It's gone in. A goal for
should have been a penalty.
Beyond the goalkeeper to square things up.
Why would he celebrate like that? I don't
know. Well, again, it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish. Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough.
That's my ball.
Too slow from midfield. Very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
On and on he goes.
Ah, oh, beautiful, Matty.
Defensively, and did his job. Firmino. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Nice ball.
Mauro Icardi here. Can he put them in front?
Yes, it is! Jesus Christ!
And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Bloody hell, ever since that penalty shout, the referee didn't give it, should have given it, it's a red card.
Well, here's and the replay, penalty. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate, and it all leads to a 2-1 on the keeper.
And how am I losing 2-1 to this team? I have no idea.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this?
It's been all me.
And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Ronaldo. The first half here comes to an end.
We're losing 2-1. Should be 2-1.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steep.
A well-deserved lead. We'll have a penalty. We're down to 10 men. I get something from this game, that'd be just unjust. Justice has not been served.
Well, it's advantage PSG after the first 45, but a long way from being decided. Still, there is work to do.
Yeah, there's one goal in it.
Neymar. And intercepted it.
He's offside, Salah.
He's showing good defensive judgment. And the advantage is with PSG. Mbappe. And Neymar. Draxler.
How's he?
And a goal to really
my God.
Two in front. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1.
But there, he's going away with a murder here. I'm by far the better team.
To be advised, giving the ball away in that position. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Verratti. Well, he's given it away. Salah. Well,
he's on the side. That's why I played it. Oh my
better.
God.
Offside.
That's why I played that ball, because he was on the side.
Neymar. There to take it away. Oh, a lovely ball. He might profit from here, you know. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes.
Bloody
and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Now can they counter clinically. Chances on. Surely. Oh, stellar defensive
Get
work
door,
to get
mate.
Back and win possession.
Well, Liverpool certainly
he's onside, ref.
Could it be?
Oh, Salah's missed an easy goal.
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Chance to reduce the arrears. And dangerous.
It should be. Oh, I wanna.
He's using his strength to good effect.
Oh, what was that?
Well,
see where
that
was.
To that attack. Applying vigorous pressure. Kurzawa.
That's a lovely tackle by Van Dijk.
Well,
and he keeps it in. That's going out. That's out.
This might have potential.
Oh, that's out.
Sarabia. And a big moment because
how's that a penalty?
Penalty coming up.
Oh my God.
No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning.
He could have easily got round in there. Oh my God. Who is the referee in this game? I have no clue. Should save it or miss it.
He
saved it, thank you very much. But get on with it, whoever you are.
And firing it into the area. It didn't happen for them. Neymar.
Yeah, look at you with your silly skills.
Into the centre.
Well, did
no
it?
Danger now. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot lead.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air.
Oh, what a ball.
Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Might really be able to trouble them here.
He should outpace him right there.
The ball back with PSG now.
How am I losing this game?
Can they keep it going? In with a chance. That is a tackle and a half. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Draxler, opportunity it is.
How am I losing this game?
No stopping them today.
How am I losing this game?
Well,
I should be
in front. It's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And the pressure comes as he knew it would. But it's the strength.
Oh, my God. Scripted at his best there.
So back with the action. And DSG
well, if you don't want to win, then you're right. Look at that pass.
And attempting the through ball. Will he find the net? He's foiled on his own.
I mean, look at that. I'm playing the better football here.
Mane. Marquinhos with the block.
How does he get away? I have no idea.
Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Yeah, keep an eye on him, because in that last challenge, he took a heavy blow to his upper...
Oh, what a goal from Salah! Get him!
Will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Don't celebrate.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
So well deserved goal.
Mohamed Salah.
Di Maria.
And then a quick goal there.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really.
They're going
to
get...
And threaded through by Mbappe.
Oh. That's a big...
Read well by the keeper. Under real...
Keeper!
In it goes! He's
Jesus Christ, it's game over.
No stopping him, apparently.
Unders...
Well, we can see here, it's a good finish, but...
I'm not having that. I am not having that. I deserve to be a few goals ahead in that game. I'm unable to connect to that player. You need to lose two games before you get knocked out. Why does he keep saying it's... Can't I find another player? Yeah. I'm still waiting for another game. Yeah, I'll show you what it says. Yeah, that'll help. So how did I lose that game? Unable to join. One on one, yes. Elimination after two losses. So why can't I find anybody else? Yeah, I can't even see me. Lucky though. Internet's absolutely shocking today. Why? I've got a decent internet connection. It's redemption. It's a game, come on. Got it saying whatever. So here we go. Second match in this top. I can't lose this game. I need to win this game.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day.
Here we go. Match 2 of the tournament. I need to win this, otherwise I'll be out.
Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start. Be accountable for your own performance. But above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Di Maria. Attacking possibilities for PSG. On the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Able to close down the...
Salah.
Still a chance. Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, Derek, we all love to see early goals, and we nearly got one there, but the keeper decided against it.
Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Verratti! Save, but still a chance.
Lovely save.
Well, they might be onto something.
They're on the run.
And unable to keep possession.
Well, five, no clue.
Keane. Useful looking ball.
Get out.
Goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee...
That's not a red card.
Here?
That's never a red card. It's a yellow card at last.
And the referee has reached for a red
Again,
card.
Again! A red card that should have been a red card.
Right.
Yeah, it's been an awkward game for the referee today, but he's got that decision absolutely right.
10 men, piss off. Ball on the ball. It was a yellow card at most. Come on then, whoever you are.
Goodness me, he skewed that free kick completely.
Wrong. Back to the drawing board, young man.
Liverpool have given it away. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Mbappe outdoing his opponent. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross.
What a ball to Salah. Go on.
Salah. Mane. Keita. And Mohamed Salah now. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Lovely ball from Verratti. It's got to be Neymar. Top-notch defending. Oh, he's given it.
Penalty. How's that a penalty? Oh, my God, Matty.
To jump in front.
There's nothing in that.
He's been admonished by the referee.
Again, wrong.
He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
An awful moment from the sport. He's missed it spectacularly.
Oh, I used to take penalties, and the rule number one is hit the target. The keeper saves it fine, but do not hit it off target.
A room to roam on the wing. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Roberto Firmino. Oh, good vision. Just needs to stay calm. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And confidently converted.
Well, as we see it again, I can tell you his nerves will have been jangling, but he gets his nerve. Really good penalty.
So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? Mbappe. Totally fooled him. High quality defending. Potential danger. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Di Maria. And a chance to level it. Oh, did so well to deny him. And an opportunity for Paris Saint-Germain from the corner to get right back into the match. It's opening up for them. Here's Mbappe. Couldn't keep it. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish? It's gone in. A goal for PSG beyond the goalkeeper to square things up. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Henderson, Roberto Firmino, and an astute piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. We're getting the ball forward. Well, they have it again. Useful looking ball, and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Robertson. Well, it's Mane moving through the gears. Bernat. Might be a chance here. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Roberto Firmino. Potentially productive here for Liverpool on the flank. Has someone to play it to. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. End product or not. Chance to put them in front. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. The end product just wasn't there. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
So into the second half, and the challenge has been thrown down to Liverpool. Let's find out if they can bounce back. Salah. Disappointing control, and they've lost the ball. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Surely! And the ball is loose. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.